Welcome back. La Jolla's football team knows they let a few slip away last season. The Coyotes were on a mission to have back-to-back playoff trips, but then they dropped their final three. So after starting 3-1 in district, La Jolla finished 4-3, missing the playoffs. That's fueling this year's team. La Jolla's flexbone offense is back with a new player under center. Roy Flores Jr., the new quarterback for a team that's hungry to be in the playoff conversation.
Take it 1 week at a time. We got to be patient. We got to listen to our coaches. We got to show up every day and just take it one day at a time, improve every day, learn from our mistakes in the past, and just keep on going, looking forward, looking ahead, hopefully potential playoff run.
The wrecking ball in the backfield is Eddie Villarreal, a four-year letterman who rumbled his way to 1,600 yards and 22 touchdowns last season. He's the go-to guy in La Jolla's option attack.
Everyone was pushing each other in the summer. The O-line was getting stronger. Everybody was here. Everybody was pushing each other. And that's what's motivating me right now, that I just want to give it my all for this team.
Being an All-Stater last year, I know he set high expectations also this year for his overall success as a player. I know he's a team guy.
Villarreal, one of the key players on offense, while Josue Bermeja is one of the key players on defense. As a junior last year, Bermeja had 40 tackles, a sack, and a forced fumble.
This year on defense, you know, just plan to stop every play, you know, just keep the points low for the other team, you know, just wanna have a good season. Just wanna see us communicate more, you know, have good team chemistry, talk a lot more on the field about like the yards, how many backs are on the backfield, just have more communication.
La Jolla has 5 starters back on defense and 6 on offense. Coach Faria says one of the goals for this team is to hit 7 wins.
Each year we try to get 7 wins. We feel that 7 wins will get us in the playoffs. What's October, November? We got to win the last late in the year in order to make a good run in the playoffs.
Until the season opener against Palmview, the preparation continues.
Have a good team chemistry and have everyone out here working every single week throughout the whole season, and the rest will take care of itself.